Hello from the Arlo Lab. My name is Anna and I am your virtual technical assistant. Today we will learn how to set up routines and automations in the Arlo app. Let's get started. First, let's cover what modes there are and what they do by default. The three modes are Arm Away, Arm Home, and Standby. Arm Away represents the highest level of security for when you are away from home. All cameras are set to detect motion and record in Arm Away mode by default. Arm Home represents a medium level of security. Cameras intended for outdoor use are set to detect motion and record in Arm Home mode by default. The Essential Indoor Series cameras and Q&Q Plus cameras are not set to record by default in Arm Home mode to provide privacy while at home. And lastly, Standby mode is used to disarm your Arlo devices. By default, no camera is set to detect motion or record in standby mode. All three modes can be customized to provide the level of detection you want. For example, if you have an indoor camera that you want to record in Arm Home mode, a rule can be added to do so. Or if you have a camera that you do not want to provide notifications, the rule can be modified to disable notifications. But what exactly are the rules? Within each of the three modes, rules can be set up for each device in your Arlo system. Rules can also be used to cross-trigger different Arlo devices. For example, if motion is detected on a video doorbell, you can set the recording to happen on a front-of-house camera. Rules are split into two sections, when and then. The when section is for triggers including motion detection and audio detection for supported devices. The then section is for actions for devices, including recording a video, taking a snapshot, activating a siren, or sending a notification. Options available vary by device. To set up or edit a rule, first, launch the Arlo Secure app and tap Routines. Make sure you are on Modes. And next, choose the mode you want to edit by selecting Arm Away, Arm Home, or Standby. Then tap the Arlo device you want to edit. Edit the rules by, for example, enabling audio detection for cameras that support it, or adding different actions, and tap back once done. If there is no rule or you would like to add one, tap on Add Device Rules. Next, choose the device you want to add and tap Save. You can then edit them to add your desired actions. Next, let's go over automations. Automations are used to automate your devices to do what you want when you want, either based on a schedule or arrival and leave. You can set up an automation to, for example, change to Arm Away at 8 a.m. and to Standby at 3 p.m. or change mode when you leave or come back to a designated location. Let's first go over how to set a schedule. Launch the Arlo app and select Routines. Next, make sure you are on Automations. If there is no automation, click on Add an Automation. Select Add Schedule. From here, select the days you want the automation to take place, for example, Monday to Friday. Once you have chosen the days, choose the time the action should take place. Then, select Add Action and choose, for example, Change Mode. As our example is set to 8:30 a.m., we will change the mode to Arm Away. Once chosen, select Next and tap on Save. You will have to repeat the steps to create another schedule by selecting the plus icon in the top right. Unless changed manually, the mode will stay on the one you chose for the first schedule if another is not created. Now, let's go over how to set up automations based on arriving or leaving a designated location. Launch the Arlo app and go to Routines. Make sure you are on Automations and select Add an Automation. Next, choose Add Arrive Leave. First, we will create the Anyone Arrives automation. Select Add Action and choose, for example, to change mode. In this example, when anyone arrives, we will change to Standby. Once chosen, select Next. From here, select Edit Geofence and choose the location you want. Please note that the arrive and leave features work when your device is detected to cross the outline of the circle. Click Save. And lastly, save once more. We will need to repeat this for everyone leaves. Otherwise, unless changed manually, the mode will not change again. To set up a leave automation, select the plus icon and again choose Arrive Leave. Next, tap on Anyone Arrives and then select Everyone Leaves. Tap on Save and repeat the steps mentioned previously to add an action and change the mode to, for example, Arm Away. In order to use Arrive and Leave, you will need to ensure your device has an internet connection at all times, as well as having location enabled. If you want to delete an automation, swipe left and select Delete. We hope this video answers your questions regarding the Arlo routines. Thank you for joining me today, and keep an eye out for more videos.